Jake the Happy Snake's Pokemon Pinball Walkthrough, Part 12. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Jake the Happy Snake here, and welcome back to my Pokemon Pinball Walkthrough. So, if you guys did not watch my previous episode of my Pokemon Pinball Walkthrough, I battled Blue, also known as Gary. A lot of you guys are going to disagree with me on that, but I'm pretty sure it is Gary, even though they call him Blue. But, yeah, so he told me to come up here to Mount Silver. When we battled Blue, we were in the Kanto region. Now we're in the Johto region, but whatever. But, yeah, anyway, so he told me to come up here in the up to Mount Silver because Red wanted to talk to me. And just in case Red wanted to challenge me to a Pokemon battle, which is most likely because everybody's wanted to battle me lately, I have my Donphan in front of my party because he's most likely going to start off with Pikachu. Once again, guys, this is Pokemon Heart Gold, just to tell you, yeah. But, yeah, let's just see if he wants to battle me. And look, there he is! There's Red! Oh my goodness, let's see what he wants. Yeah, I really hope he doesn't want to battle me. I am prepared, I healed and everything, but I just don't really feel like battling him, so... What? Wait. Yeah, we're on this quiet snowy mountain, and he just continues to be quiet by saying dot, whatever. Okay, let's just see what else he has to say. Let's just see what else he has to say. I'm sorry, guys. I have a major stuttering problem, but whatever. So, Red. / Ash, don't, please. I should have expected this. I am really glad I put Donphan in the front of my party now. Let's take you out with... Oh my gosh, he's faster, what? Yeah, okay, wow, are you serious? What the heck? Oh my... My defense fell. Okay, well, I probably won't even need a Donphan for the rest of the battle, so... Yeah, by the way, guys, I had to teach Rock Climb to Machamp, because none of my Pokemon knew Rock Climb, and that's how you get up to Red. / Ash. I don't think it is Ash, actually. Strangely enough, Blue is Gary for some reason. But we kill Pikachu! His strongest! Oh, I can't believe... Why did you challenge me? I didn't feel like being challenged. Oh, and he's gonna send out his Lapras next. Oh, that's awesome. Let's go with Electivire here. Seriously, if this is a one-hit KO battle, I'm just gonna kill him. I'm just gonna, like, come on. Pokemon Trainer Red sent out Lapras! Level 80. Yeah, very difficult Pokemon to take out. And what the heck? Yeah, guys. I don't know. Something tells me that this guy's got No Guard. Like, that's his ability. That's Lapras' ability. I'm not sure, but, like, his attacks always hit. Like, I'm not kidding. They always hit. Always. Man. Like, he's always using Blizzard and all. Yeah, okay, whatever. So he's dead. I hope. Do you guys remember, if you guys did watch the battle when I battled Blue / Gary in the previous episode? He used four restores on Machamp. What kind of idiot uses four full restores on their Pokemon? Like, I told that to my good friend Benboo247, and he couldn't believe it. Like, what the heck? Like, I don't know. Hopefully Red won't do that, sorry. Blast, what? Okay, so, he could have probably sent a Snorlax, but he just sends out Blastoise? Oh, what am I doing? Venusaur actually would have been the best, because electric type moves aren't very good, but what the heck? This guy's officially an idiot. Anyway, so we're just gonna take it out with another Thunder! Yeah! I was watching one of Lulu's videos, he's this awesome walkthrough, Pokemon walkthrough guy, and he had a Lantern and used Thunder and missed, I'm serious, four times in a row. It's just amazing how a lot of moves and stuff happen so many times, like, a move misses four times in a row. Blue used four full restores. I don't know. Like, on his champ, like, my level 100 champ couldn't take down his level 68 Machamp. Not fair. Oh, so he's gonna send out Snorlax next. Let's go over to, well, speaking of the devil, Machamp! Machamp is for sure my highest attacker Pokemon, or strongest. I don't know why I say attacker. He has the most HP as well. And yeah, he's a fat Snorlax. Good job, Blue. Great job. Officially an idiot. Actually, you know what? You always were an idiot. Anyways, I actually think my Machamp has no guard. I could be wrong, but anyways, I'm gonna use Cross Chop. I really, really hope it knocks it out. Snorlax has incredible defense. So this actually might not knock him out. Woohoo! Critical, okay. There should be an ability where it's impossible to knock out a Pokemon on the first try. Wait a second, there is. It's called Sturdy. What am I talking about? Alright, so yeah, use Hail on me. And Charizard, yeah, because it's a flying type, and I think it has Charizard actually knows Wing Attack. Kind of stupid. But I think we'll set up Feraligatr here, because I just feel like Feraligatr can take him out. What? No. What am I doing? I thought I said... You guys remember when I battled Lance in this walkthrough? I used Roserade instead of the Pokemon I wanted to use, which I forget which one that was. I didn't mean to use Roserade. Oh my gosh. Oh, darn me. All right, well, let's try Sludge Bomb on this thing. I really want to take it out. He's going to use Flamethrower, Blast Burn, actually. I think he's charging with Blast Burn. I hope it is. Oh, he's poisoned. He didn't knock him out, but he's probably going to get down to the red. And Flare Blitz. Okay, so obviously, he knows Flamethrower, so I'm guessing he's not good. I don't think he knows Blast Burn. He might. But anyways, he took me out. Hopefully, the hail, the poison, and the recoil of the Flare Blitz will knock him out. Oh my gosh. Just the recoil knocked him out. The hail and the poison didn't have to do anything. That was awesome. Goodbye, Charizard. Never seeing you again. Stupid. I don't know. Guess I'm flying lizard. I battled with Charizard when I battled Lance, so I don't know. Anyways, so next is Venusaur, I think. Yeah, that's his last Pokemon is Venusaur. So we'll go into my fire type, which is gonna be Houndoom. I can't believe my grass type Roserade actually took out his Charizard. Well, I didn't really take him out, but they died. I don't know. Anyway, so that's his last Pokemon, and unlike any other trainer, he doesn't pop out like what most people do. By the way, guys, it's not my finger, but he doesn't like pop out and like what most people do and say something. Like, I don't know, Red's just too quiet. He's a hermit. Like, he just likes to stay in and be quiet. I don't know. Anyways, let's use fire. You know what? Last time I used Fire Blast, it missed. I think it was yesterday, actually, when I battled... Not yesterday. When I battled Jasmine, it missed, and then I think she used, like, Confuse Ray or Supersonic, something like that. I don't know. I forget, but it was something really annoying, and it just screwed me over. So, you know what? We're just going to use Flamethrower and kill this thing. And you're dead. Like, good. Level 84 Venusaur's dead, and we beat Red. Yeah, we defeated Pokemon Trainer Red, and he has a question mark, and we got 16,800 bucks. That was amazing. So that's it, guys. For the trainers. Saving game, what? Alright, let's close this before it gets to any more detail. Sorry, guys, about that. My camera fell over, and it turned off. My camera has a really... You know what? It falls over a lot, but what the heck? Oh, I love my game. It's turned on. Okay. You can't see it! Focus. Crap. Oh, look! Chikorita, Cyndaquil, and Totodile. You know what? Forget it, guys. That is it. Yeah, so next part, I'm hopefully gonna have my last battle. Not battle. Game of Pokemon Pinball. No more battles! If somebody challenges me, I am not accepting. Alright? No. Because I don't need another Pokemon battle. I've battled, like, four trainers. I don't need that. Like, come on. And why am I saying so? I don't know. Thanks, guys, so much for watching. And stay tuned for more videos. See ya.
Thanks for watching.